Hello children, today let us learn a new exercise 7.8, that is multiplication of fraction by a whole number. Okay? Look at this rectangle. It is divided into 8 equal parts. That is, each part is 1/8 of the rectangle. Now let us find out what part of the rectangle is shaded. Here, the number of shaded parts are 3. Hence, the total shaded parts is equal to 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8. Okay? This is the addition statement. Also, as there are 3 shaded parts, so we can say that the total shaded part is equal to 3 times 1/8. Okay, is equal to 3 multiplied by 1/8. This is the multiplication statement. Thus, putting all statements together, we write it as 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 is equal to 3 multiplied by 1/8 is equal to 3/8. Okay? Thus, whole number multiplied by numerator divided by denominator will give us the answer. Thus, 3 multiplied by 1/8 is equal to 3/8. Thus, 3/8 is the fraction for the shaded part. Okay? Now, let's solve the exercise. Let's start the exercise, that is 7.8, multiply. Question number A, 1/7 multiplied by 8. Okay? Here the fraction is 1/7 multiplied by whole number 8. Okay. As we know that a fraction and multiplied by whole number is equal to numerator, that is 1, multiplied by whole number. Okay. Divided by the denominator, that is 7. Is equal to 1/8 upon 7. This is our required fraction answer. Understood? Like this, you can solve all these fractions. Okay? Now, question number D, I'm going to solve it. The fractions are 3/8 multiplied by the whole number 15. First of all, we have to multiply numerator by the whole number. Is equal to 3 multiplied by the whole number, that is 15, divided by 10. is equal to 15 3 is 45 divided by the denominator 10. Okay, now we see that we can reduce it in its lowest term by the common factor, that is 5. 5 2 is 10 and 5 9 is 45. Therefore, the required answer will be 9 upon 2 answer. Okay. Now you can solve all these fractions of exercise 7.8. You have to multiply all the fractions in your maths notebook. Thank you.